Isaiah, were you pulling emergency brakes?
23-year-old Isaiah Thompson had nothing to say as he was being transported from the 13th precinct in Gramercy Park to face a judge. And he's no stranger to police or subway crimes.
He has 17 arrests, 16 of them being in the transit district, in the transit bureau. Seven of those would be for reckless endangerment. When I mean reckless endangerment, it's the train surfing. It's riding on the back of cars.
Police say this is Thompson surfing on the back of a subway train Tuesday night. He allegedly pulled the emergency brakes on the train, and at the same time, Dr. Lisa Attiker was on her way to work.
I saw him riding on the back of the outside of the train, and obviously something's not right with him.
Attiker says it was on a 2 and 3 line. The sudden stop caused havoc underground.
I'm trying to get to see patients, and there were significant delays, but also the safety issue.
Police believe Thompson got a hold of a special key for the motorman cabin, and that's how he was able to access the emergency brakes. Since February, e-brakes have been pulled 40 times, causing a chain reaction that impacted 700 trains. Right now, Thompson is only charged in 2 of those incidents, but police say that could change. And as far as a motive,
one of the motives that we've seen is that he likes to do this. He likes to cause havoc.
And headaches when we ask some passengers.
It puts the train out of service. Sometimes we all have to get off, and then they'll pull that train out and bring another train in.
It's dangerous. It's really dangerous because anybody could get hurt.
And sources working this tell us that Thompson is denying ever having a key to that cabin. So detectives are working on that as well as to see if he is the same person wanted in connection to some of those other crimes we were talking about. Right now they're getting ready to get a search warrant to search his home, looking for that key and any other evidence. For now, we're live in Chelsea tonight. Nicole Johnson, PIX 11 News.
All right, Nicole.